We are saddened to announce the death of Anne-Marie Dasheville, also known as Leisha or Leash of Lakwa Road, Labri, who passed away on Friday, 8th April 2016 at a residence at 3 a.m. She was 92 years old. Left to mourn one son, Bernard Claude Dasheville, also known as O'Neill or Tweezin. One granddaughter, Bunnell Prudence Peters of the USA. Four nieces, Agnes Apol, also known as Nisi, who was also her caretaker and family. Brunetta Teresa Dasheville and family. Velna Hunt and family of Labri. Mary Carew and family of Ticolon. Nine nephews, Dane, Victor, Size, Navy, Brian, Ernest, Sylvester and Corty Dasheville and their families. Many grandnieces and nephews, too numerous to mention, including Julian Dasheville, principal of the Labri Boys Primary School and family. Her caretakers, Linda, Orlo, Aka. Also left to mourn, Arthur Duncan, Hunt, Plummer, Fannis, Dasheville, James and Kenshawn families. The entire community of Labri. The funeral service of the late Anne-Marie Dasheville, also known as Leisha or Leash, will be held at Our Lady of the Purification Catholic Church, Labri, on Friday, April 15, 2016 at 3 p.m. Then the body will be laid to rest at the Labri Cemetery. The body now lies at Ram Valley's Funeral Parlor, Latuni, V4. May she rest in peace.